To help avoid damaging your transmission and to help provide a better driving experience, there are a few things you should know about proper clutch pedal operation. Let me explain. The manual transmission in your vehicle has six gears along with a reverse gear. When starting your vehicle, make sure that your clutch pedal is fully depressed. In order for your transmission and clutch to function at its best, you need to press the clutch pedal all the way to the floor before every shift. Then slowly release it while pressing the accelerator. Not pressing the clutch pedal fully between shifts can damage your transmission. And you may experience a grinding sound, rapid jerking motion, or the car may stall if the clutch is not properly engaged. Oh, and here's another thing you should know. Don't drive with your foot resting on the clutch pedal, or use it to hold your vehicle at a standstill while waiting on a hill. Doing so may overheat the clutch and prematurely wear it out. This could nullify a clutch warranty claim. Any questions? Go to FordOwner.com.